Pilkey. There once was a dog named Oscar who has half a dog tongue and one and a half dog's long. Because of his unusual shape and size, all other dogs made fun of him.
Wiener dog, wiener dog, they called him.
And Oscar did not like it one bit. Oscar's mother was no help either. Every morning when McDonald's walked off to obedience school, Oscar's mother stood in front of him, waving and calling out,
"Farewell, my little Vienna sausage."
And the other dogs laughed and laughed. Oscar looked up, showing looking quite frightened.
When the dogs saw Oscar in his silly costume, they howled with laughter.
"Look at Oscar!"
they cried. Poor Oscar was so embarrassed.
"Wiener dog, wiener dog."
"What dog?" laughed the other dogs at the off to go trick-or-treating. Oscar tried to keep up with the dogs, but his silly costume kept slowing him down. All night long, the other dogs pounded every treat that they could get their paws on. So by the time Oscar got to each house, there were no treats left. Soon trick-or-treating was over, and all the dogs walked home past the spooky graveyard. Suddenly, a horrible hiss sound filled the air. Hiss! The dogs stopped dead in their tracks. And with a loud bark, Oscar waddled to the rescue.
Oscar chomped and tugged with all his might.
Rip! And there, standing in the moonlight, were a couple of cats.
"Help!"
cried the cats.
"We're being attacked by a giant frankfurter."
And they went off screaming through the graveyard. The dogs in the barn have seen the whole thing, and now it was their turn to be embarrassed.
"We've been chased into a pond by a couple of cats," okay, they moaned.
But Oscar was a true friend. He leaped into the water and swam out to the dogs.
Oscar's silly costume made a wonderful life raft, and the dogs climbed up.
"All aboard!" Oscar called, and the dogs paddled back to shore.
When they got back to the island,
all the dogs shared their Halloween treats with Oscar.
Because Oscar had been so brave, the dogs changed their name from the nickname from Wiener Dog to Hero Sandwich.
And from that night, nobody ever made fun of Oscar again.
Happy Halloween!